Collier County News team, deputies bust a drunk house just feet from where children learn. The sheriff's office says it's been to this house before, and it's a repeat problem spot. NBC2's Nicolette Perdomo is live on Trammell Street in Naples. And Nicolette, Laley High School's right there.
Yeah, Lisa, it's about half a mile from here, so that is a big concern. But you can see right now, no one is living in this home. It's all boarded up. The windows and the doors are shuttered right now. Collier County deputies and code enforcement officers declaring it a public nuisance. Residents kept complaining about illegal drug sales and other criminal activity, as well as noise and unsanitary conditions. Officials continuing to monitor all of these issues and prevent illegal activity for almost 2 years, with 92 service calls at the home here in Naples Manor. Since the violations weren't corrected, deputies asking for anyone living here to vacate the property. During searches, deputies also found firearms, ammunition, and thousands of dollars in cash, as well as drugs ranging from crack cocaine to even methamphetamine. So we know that right now this place is going to be closed for about 364 days. So that's about a year. Of course, if anything changes, we'll be sure to let you know right here on NBC2. I'm live in Collier County. Nicolette Perdomo, NBC2.